welcome to Late Night with Anushka. Tonight, we'll introduce Sydney Carden and a mystery guest to the stage. Give a warm welcome to Sydney Carden! Hello, Sydney. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, Sydney. How are you tonight?
Oh, Miss Anushka, how delightful it is to be here tonight. Especially since I'm dead.
You're too much, Sydney.
Enough of me. How's my angel Lucy? Has she a better life with Darnay? I hope to see that I have a sanctuary in their hearts.
I'm sure she did, but the point of you being here is for us to know more about you. That said, how does it feel to be alive again for the show?
Without Lucy, no man on earth cares for me, and I am a disappointed drudge still, ma'am.
Well, what do you think life would be if you hadn't taken Charles Darnay's place in line for the guillotine?
If I hadn't taken Charles's place, Lucy would not have a life she loves beside her. Her life would have been at the utmost bitterness, all due to my actions. And for that, life would have been miserable. More miserable than it had been before.
Aww. Wow, once a ladies' man, always a ladies' man. Handed to Sid to embarrass guys in
motion. My name is Sydney. I'm not interested in your modern slang or a world excluding Lucy. May we expedite this segment now?
Okay. Give it up for Sydney, everybody! Thanks for resurrecting yourself and starring on the show tonight.
Before I go, Lucy, I wish you to know that you have been the last dream of my soul to this day.
Aww.
Sorry guys for the interruption. We had technical difficulties going on backstage. But let's put all that behind us. Now let's welcome our loving guest, Holden Caulfield.
Welcome, welcome.
Whoa, someone had a long night. Take a seat. So how have you been since you were released from the mental institution?
Yeah, I've seen better days, but everything is good, I guess. My family's been helping me throughout this process and stuff.
So, anything new in the relationship department? Holden, I'm so sorry. Are you okay? Did I say something that could offend you? Are you sore or something?
Who's sore? Nobody's sore. The damn lights are blinding me. Can you lower them for God's sake?
Yeah, of course. How's Phoebe doing? Is she still a big part of your life?
What type of interviewer are you?
What do you mean?
That was the phoniest question ever. We all know she's still important. She's the nicest person and she deserves everything. She gave me her own Christmas money, and if that doesn't say anything to you, I'd like to leave now.
Of course, we all read the book, but you know what? I can't deal with this, or you anymore. I'm gonna bring someone on stage who understands your situation. Sydney, come out right now.
Hello, you called?
Yes, take a seat. I want to introduce you to Holden Caulfield.
Oh my, you remind me of my Morbon years. I'll certainly fail to hold justification for any advice on life given my circumstances. However, I will say moping does you no well. Permitting the digestion of others' words prior to judgment will benefit you immensely. Once a successful at this act, I guarantee you progress. Anyhow, what has you in such a manner? Oh, well, I know Ali. He's a good mom. He and I talked a while, and he continually brought up how good of a sibling you are. He seemed overjoyed and bubbly whenever your name was brought up. You should know what a positive effect you have on people when you really try.